Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and isn't this one of the most beautiful guitars you have ever seen? This is the Paul Reed Smith S2 Vela Vernon Reid signature. Straight off the bat, this thing is an absolute joy to play. It sounds fantastic, it plays great, and man does it look good. This variant's in Egyptian gold, as you can tell. Also comes in a lovely black variant. And in this video, firstly, I'll be talking you through all the specs and details of this fantastic Vernon Reid signature PRS before showing you what it sounds like. Playing through this Blackstar HT Stage 100 Watt Mark II head, matching cab, mic'd up with an Aston microphone stealth, going into your lovely ears. Vernon Reid is an absolute icon, a legendary guitar player with such an awesome style technique, and a chap who's innovated the guitar itself a lot more than I think people realise. Obviously came to fruition back in the day in the badass band that is Living Colour. I love Living Colour, known for their wacky ways, and you can kind of tell these wacky ways by Vernon Reid's pickguard on this new signature S2 Vela. Like I said in the intro, this variant is in Egyptian gold and it looks absolutely stunning. It's definitely the colour that I would go for. Vernon stated that he was drawn to the Vela simply by the shape. This kind of modernistic spin on a double cut design, it's super easy to play, very ergonomic, whether you're sat down or standing up. Now this guitar is way more than just a gold Vela with a Floyd Rose and a quirky pickguard. Even though the Floyd Rose does play a massive part in it, it's a massive part of Vernon Reid's tone. However, I've left the whammy bar itself in the bag it comes with, and that's been packed away downstairs and I can't get it. So if you want to do some Floyd Rose tricks yourself, you've got to rock up to a PMT store and try one of these out for yourself. But yes, it's more than just your standard Vela. Mahogany body, mahogany neck, but the neck is what makes this guitar. It's a set neck, so it's glued in, but it's a V-shaped profile. Now, I thought I wouldn't enjoy this as much as I do, but I absolutely adore it. This thing is such a joy to play. Whether you're playing chord work down the bottom, even getting your thumb over the top like a blues guy, or shredding away like Vernon Reid does, this neck is extremely comfortable. And like I said, it's a set neck, so it's glued right in, so it resonates like nothing else, and it's going absolutely nowhere. Speaking of the neck, 22 frets on a lovely rosewood board, matching headstock, low mass PRS locking tuners up top, along with a locking nut for the Floyd Rose. It features the amazing PRS HFS humbuckers in the bridge and the neck. Now let's talk about the pickguard. Apparently Vernon sent this guitar his first incarnation away with a black pickguard that he just stuck loads of stickers on, and he quite enjoyed that, and the guys at PRS were like, yeah, we'll see what we can do. So he's crafted his own design. There's everything from astronauts to skulls to rocket ships to tattoo designs and everything in between on this pickguard, and it's such a cool little vibe to make it very Living Colour Vernon Reid-ish. Another cool little feature of this guitar is the fact that it's got a five-way switch. One volume, one tone, but the regular Velas have a three-way switch with a volume and a tone and a push-pull on the tone. This is rocking a five-way, so in positions 2 and 4, you're getting the single coils of these HFS humbuckers, which are lovely in a rectangle. Vernon's said in a couple of interviews he loves these pickups solely because they've got a very industrial look. Very cool with gold and the pickguard, 25-inch scale. I believe that is all the specs. Let's hear it some more. Obviously, I'm not Vernon Reid and I haven't got his amazing digits, so I'm going to try and get as funky as I can. And obviously, he uses lots of effects and MIDI pickups and all that stuff as well. So this is just the tone of this fantastic guitar. Wish I still had the Floyd on it. Mm-hmm. So those were the single coils and with a cleaner sound, I suppose. This guitar has a lot of sustain. Again, mahogany, set neck, that just equals sustain, doesn't it? What a guitar! It plays amazing, it looks amazing. It's a Vela in gold with a V-shaped profile neck, a Floyd Rose, and one of the coolest pickguards you will ever see on a stock guitar. I highly recommend trying these out because they're unique. They don't feel like your standard PRS, but the build quality is there, the tone is there, and the sustain reliability, I should say. I tuned this guitar when I got it out of the case brand new, and it hasn't moved an inch. It's a stunning thing. You've got to check it out. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on the PRS S2 Vela Vernon Reid signature guitar, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into your local PMT store. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.